What do you see down there? What do you see down there? Emmy, come on, baby. Yep. Privacy, guys. Come on, baby. Be back. Hey guys. So, just wanted to talk to my neighbor for a bit. Yeah. I asked Emmy if she wanted to go to the woods. She said yes, so that's where we're heading. Yeah. Should be fun. Hold on, guys. Sorry about that. I had to readjust her leash on my hand. Come on, baby. Yeah. This is Ghost Explorers' famous place we go to hang out. Let's see what it looks like during the day. since we don't explore this as much anymore. I mean, this way. Easy. I think we made a straight path in here. See that? Are they literally? I'll see if I can zoom it in, but they literally built a house over there. Sorry, dog's pulling me. They made a fucking house in the woods. I never knew that. Huh. Let's see. I'm gonna try to get closer, guys. Come on, Em. Come on, Em. There. I don't know if it's the homeless who come here at night only and go out during the day. I don't know exactly. I also don't know if it's abandoned. Like they don't go there anymore. Seems like a lot of stuff. There were cops here a while ago. I'm whispering just in case there is people. But there was cops here a month ago at least. I have to go through some of my videos, but I did pass this place and there's cops right at that bridge. At this bridge. And I guess they were trying to get the homeless people out. Like, they're minding their business. They're not making issues. I don't get the big deal about it. I mean, no drinking that water. You know, it's the woods. Anybody could be in the woods. So making a bigger issue than what it really is. Sorry guys that the camera keeps getting pulled by me. Dog keeps on pulling me. Come on, Em. Gross. I think she was smelling shit, but it didn't look like fucking animal. So it could have been dumb. Thank you. rear view. I'll try to zoom in too on this one. Hold for a second. Oh. Just in case if there was issues. Yeah, I gotta call it. Ooh, yeah. Em, don't drink that. It's not good water to drink. We're gonna get out of here. There's tents everywhere. I mean, come on. Tents everywhere. And I don't know what kind of people these are. I don't want any stepping on something that I regret coming in here for. Come on, Em. Getting the floor just in case. But I don't see anything. Not yet. But that's the thing about homeless places. You gotta be careful of needles and all that. What are you rushing at? What are you smelling? What do you smell, baby? Emmy. Sorry about that. Stop. Stop. Go across. Emmy, this way. Emmy, this way. Watch out for your step. Come on. So yeah, that'll do it for today. We'll catch you guys later in the next one. Give you guys more of an update what's going on over there, if it changes or not. It'd be nice to see if it becomes abandoned. and Kevin and I can go back to our place where we used to go back then, a year ago. But till then, see you in the next one. Bye-bye.